I finally discovered a way to get close-up videos of my adult sea monkeys mating, and it looks incredible. Even though they're less than 2 centimeters long, they're still much too large to view properly under the microscope when joined together. But by using a ring light and a tripod, I can set up a makeshift dark field microscope that lets me use an iPhone macro lens to capture gorgeous 4K video in slow motion of the sea monkey corn.